the pilot! We crashed upon the ridge! Please, don't hurt me!
Why are you here?
Shit. Someone has a pilot.
I'll tell you anything you want to know. Just don't hurt me anymore. Talk! One of Bargain Min's men told us about an expedition you must send into the valley. He said these men were sent to find something very powerful. Something he just called the relic. I don't know anything else. Just that we came up here to see if we could find this relic as well.
Wait, what is that? What are you holding? Is that a radio?
Fuck. That guy's in serious trouble. Who are these guys? They don't look like humans, men. Looks like the pilot was taken away. What the hell was that? What could have done this? Smoke is coming from near that radio antenna. Maybe that's where they took the pilot. Come in. Come in. Is anyone there? God damn it, does this thing even work?
Hello. Yes, we're here. Who is this?
My name is AJ. We crashed in the mountains north of Karat. The pilot's wounded. I don't know how bad. We need some help.
Okay, AJ. We are nearby and we will send someone to help. Tell me where you are.
I'm in some sort of radio relay station.
Okay, listen. There is a storm coming. Just stay put for now and we will come for you as soon as we can.
Okay, will do. Just stay right here, huh? Not like I'm a sitting duck or anything.
Then get out there and destroy it. We must purify the valley before the start of the ritual. We're on the way. We'll send everyone we have.
Attacking the station from the north.
I've almost reached the relay station. What's your position?
We're close. Right on your heels.
Okay, ready? Move in!
Moving in!
Hello? Who is this?
Did you enjoy my little rescue party last night?
Yeah. Real blast. Who the hell are you?
It does not matter who I am. What matters is that I have your friend. And I am going to kill him.
What do you mean? What exactly do you have?
I have your pilot. The one we shot down.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want you. I want you to rescue him, so I can look upon you and judge your worth in the eyes of Yalun.
And if I don't come?
Then the pilot dies.
That's fucked.
Find out what's going on.
Let's go. Come on.
You shall meet your lord and be judged.
Where am I? Where's my stuff? Is that? This place is fucked. I've got to find help.
Do you think the awakened one has finished his meal?
Perhaps it's tenderizing the flesh to make it more tasty.
Maybe we should have left it some salt in addition to the sacrifice.
And a barrel of Shangri Lager.
Hey, do you think the awakened one enjoyed the meal we left it?
What the?
Ubei!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
Do you not realize the honor we have bestowed upon you?
Trying to kill me by feeding me to a beast is an honor?
That was no beast. That was an awakened. One of the chosen of Yalun. Clearly you have much to learn, my child.
There is nothing you could teach that I need to learn.
Maybe so, but you are no longer allowed to pollute this sacred place. We know you are here to take our relic, and the Brothers of the Night are coming for you. You cannot hide. We will find you. You cannot escape. We will shoot you down. You cannot call for help. The signals are jammed. I own you, just as I own every soul in this valley.
Yeah, whatever, freak. Gotta find a way to get past these jammers and call for help.
Thank you.
6! What the hell was that? Patrol 6! Come in! This is Patrol 6. There's been an accident. The radio maintenance crew crashed their truck. Abe Mother Chod, get them back up and running as soon as you can. Then send somebody out to the radio jammer to make sure they haven't frozen up. It shall be done, brother.
I should find that truck.
Power should kill those jammers. I better get to work.
One down, two to go.
That should do the trick.
Hello? Can you hear me? I need help.
This is AJ Gale. Please, come in. I'm trapped in the valley, and I'm in need of rescue. Come in. Ah, fuck. So much for calling for help.
The Inquisitor wants this one. God, making explosives.
This sounds interesting.
Yes, Inquisitor. We are preparing for your arrival now.
Do you have him?
Yes, Inquisitor. We have him in custody.
What about the explosives? Did you recover the explosives?
No, Inquisitor. He wouldn't tell us where he hid them.
Okay, put him in his own cell. No, on second thought, give him some of the elixir and put him in with the others. They will make fine offerings.
He will be ready when you arrive.
Excellent. I'm on my way now. Lock yourselves in. The profaner is still in the valley, and we don't want him interfering. I have a set of keys here, and will bring them with me.
As you command.
Explosives, huh? I like the sound of that.
Kill you and feast upon your flesh! Get me out of here! Please! Please untie me!
You're free! You can sneak out!
Untie the power of these ones! Help me! They will kill me! You have to untie me! Good thing you arrived when you did! I don't think I would have lasted much longer! These bastards were forcing me to make bombs for them! We've got to get out before more of them arrive!
Get someone down to the prison now! I think something's gone wrong! No one's answering at the prison. Send some men to check it out.
Life. Don't mention it.
Well, anyway, my name's Dick Vijay. I can't ever repay you, but if you think of anything I can help with, just say the word, okay?
Okay, Dick Vijay. I will. What are you talking about?
Visions. There are visions in my head. All the time. Visions of the torture and of the relic. They say things right into my skull. I hear them night and day.
Okay.
No, let me finish. I want to see those bastards die for what they did to me. And I think you are the one who can make that happen. I left you a package of homemade explosives at these coordinates. It should be more than enough to destroy the front gate and get you inside. Just promise me you won't leave that place until you find out where they keep that relic. And everyone inside is either dead or dying.
Leave it to me.
listen to my words.
You know not what you do. I am the hand of Yalung. I am the bringer of death. If you strike me down, I shall stalk you through all of eternity. Your torment will become the focus of all my pleasure.
You really are a fucking freak. Say hello to Yalung for me. Alright, time to destroy that relic.
Are you there, Ajay? Come in! Ajay Gale, do you read me? This is Rescue Party 2. Do you read?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, thank Kira we found you. The Golden Path has been searching for you for days. Have you found the relic? Has it been destroyed?
Not yet, but I'm working on it.
What about the pilot? Is he with you?
No. He didn't make it.
Oh, I see. He is with Kira now. Where should we pick you up when you are finished?
The relic is at the peak of a mountain called Hajura Amako Hatama.
Okay, no problem. Hajura Amako Hatama is the most recognizable peak in the valley. We'll find you.
Good. See you soon.
Be careful, Ajay. We've lost enough Golden Path brothers already.
Thank you. Is that... Maybe that's the relic I'm supposed to destroy.